Welcome to the Willem de Koning home assignment, the mask. The masks are objects that have been through different customs and traditions of Colombia, adapting as symbols of our culture and identity. La Feria de Flores has become the most famous event in Medellín. It's celebrated in August and is the perfect opportunity to celebrate the city of eternal spring and also the value and roots of the paisa culture. The designs are based on flowers such as orchid and sunflower and many more varieties. All of these designs come to weigh 70 kilos. The preparation takes place in Santa Elena, where all the designs are made for the parade.